Hey friends, welcome back. It's Danielle. Dollar General is having their half-off clearance event, so I went to five different stores, but I only ended up purchasing at one location. I picked up $23.90 worth of merchandise, so I'm going to show you everything that I picked up. Picked up Maxwell House coffee containers. These are 25.6 ounces each for $2.72. Killer deal on those. It's a breakfast blend light. Picked up some Folgers Gourmet Supreme Dark Coffee. That one's a 10.3 ounce container for $1.82, two of those. Picked up some candy bars, little sweet treats, 38 cents for the Oreo chocolate bar and 35 cents for the Kit Kat Dark. Those are not expired. I did see some expired foods at different stores. Just a lot of junk. I dug through a lot of bins, but sometimes it's worth it to get some good deals like this. Picked up Chunk Light Tuna in Water. That was 45 cents each for six of those. And the very last thing I picked up was a Conair shaver. It's a battery operated wet dry shaver for $4.50. So it has like these little foil heads on them. So I've had one of those before from a different brand and I really liked it. It's great for touch ups. And you know, if you don't want to get in the shower and get all wet, you can hit a spot that you maybe missed. Because you guys know we use Dollar Shave Club for our regular razors. So that is just kind of like for touch ups and different areas. So that is my Dollar General haul. Have you guys been to any Dollar Generals and picked up any clearance items? If you have, let me know the deals that you guys got. I might hit up some more in the morning. We have two more days. So I hope to get some more good deals. So thank you guys so much for watching. Take care and I'll see you in the next video. Bye guys.